Scorpio, hi. Welcome to Mr. Queen PH. At ito ang inyong weekly reading for March 27 to April 2, 2023. This is a general reading. Just take what resonates. Panoorin nyo rin yung inyong Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus para sa iba pang mensahe. Meron tayong video na nagpapaliwanag tungkol doon. Link on the description. And thank you so much po sa lahat ng sumusuporta dito sa ating channel. And if you are interested sa private reading, yes, I offer private readings, tarot readings, astrology reading, numerology reading. Lahat ng information ay nasa description at sa pinned comment. You can also check my website, mysticqueenph.com, for other information. Okay, so Scorpio, titignan natin kung ano yung inyong overall energy for this week, ano yung available resources for you, at kung ano yung overall outcome. Okay, so tingnan natin energy ninyo ngayong week na to. You have be spirit, sweet results await. Ayan, so you are being patient ngayong week na to sa lahat ng mga pinagpagura nyo, sa lahat ng hard work na binigay nyo, no? And don't worry, may magandang resulta na naghihintay sa inyo. And I feel like you are embodying the energy of na kapag meron kang ginawa na binigyan mo ng attention mo, ng iyong lakas, ng effort, alam mo sa sarili mo na meron tong resulta, no? No matter what. And you are patient about it. You also have the Six of Wands. Yes, definitely success. Six of Wands is about success, triumph, victory, glory. Nasa iyo ang corona, Scorpio. Okay? You are becoming more well-known. Nakikilala ka sa area mo or sa field mo, no? You have this certain fame and attention right now. You are getting the fame, the attention because of your hard work. So, maaaring iba sa inyo, let's say sa career ninyo, merong nare-recognize, no, yung inyong gawa, yung inyong trabaho. You are seen, nakikita ka ngayon, no, by sa mga ano, sa mga ginagawa mo, sa hard work mo. And for some of you, I think merong mga admirers, no, ngayong week na to. I mean, mas lalo mong mararamdaman na there are people admiring your work, your job. So at this time, the situation is in a state of flux. Anything could happen. So I think you are ready. You are ready for change. You are ready to fight. You are ready to shine, Scorpio. Wow. So this is the available na resources for you. You have be generous of spirit. Ayan. So, of course, no, kung ikaw ay binibless ng universe, you are also parang binibigyan ka rin ng responsibility, no, to be generous sa ibang tao, to share, no, your skills, your knowledge, to share your truth, to share your success sa ibang tao, especially sa mahal mo. You also have the Eight of Cups, so merong change, may shift. So I feel like ano, yung iba sa inyo Scorpio na masyadong parang mysterious, or alam niyo na minsan kasi, well, most Scorpios ganon, medyo secretive, they don't really want to be out there in the open. I feel like ngayon, things are changing, okay? Parang you are finally stepping into your own power na hindi porket meron kang gustong itago sa sarili mo or you just want to keep it to yourself, it doesn't mean na hindi ka nalalabas, or hindi porket you are being out in the open, eh wala ka na itinatago sa sarili mo. Alam mo lang kung ano yung pwede mong ilabas, alam mo lang din yung dapat mong itago. Okay? So I feel like you are becoming more open sa iba because you want to be acknowledged, you want to be seen. Okay? Oy, tinan nyo. Curtain call, acclaim, fame, recognition, see, admiration. What did I tell you? So the people now are accepting you, no? The society is accepting you. Kung ano man tong ginagawa mo ngayon, no? You are being seen, you are being recognized for your hard work, whatever this is, you are being recognized sa iyong talent, no? Things are changing. I mean, I feel like your mindset is changing. Kung dati gusto mo lang nasa behind the scenes, but now I feel like you are starting to open up and be more seen by a lot of people. Okay? So I also feel na, yeah, may mga tao talaga sa paligid mo ngayon na nag-a-admire sa'yo, and I think doon ka na, mas nai-inspire ka dahil alam mo na you can do something. You can create something so powerful and genuine and, you know, authentic. Okay? So this is the overall outcome for you. Tend to the small things. I think magiging ano ka rin, yung you're going to pay attention to the details, no? Maaring meron kang mga kailangang i-consider this week na kailangan mo pang i-fine-tune, kailangan mo pang ayusin to have that confidence. Halimbawa, meron kang ilo-launch na product or papasok ko isa sa isang business. So, syempre, no, hindi ka lang basta-basta maglo-launch ng, yeah, I'm launching this, whatever, pero hindi ka pa naman pala ready. Okay? Because, of course, ikaw rin yung magsasuffer after. But I feel like you are being careful sa lahat ng mga gagawin mong steps because you want things to be flawless. Okay? Pag meron kang inilabas. And I think the people will appreciate whatever you do. Because nakikita nila na parang, oh, wow. May ano to, perfection. Close to perfection. Flawless. Ganon. Okay? You also have the chariot. Grabe. Seryoso. Ang chariot. I-check nyo lahat ng mga signs. Siguro pang lima na to na lumabas yung chariot. And this is about success. Okay, I think this is the collective energy right now is to be out there, to be seen, na ipaglaban mo kung ano yung gusto mong ipaglaban. Yung totoo sa sarili mo, your truth, and focus also on your journey. Kasi ano man tong journey na tatahakin mo, if you are careful and if also you are authentic, you're going to achieve that success. Okay? You also have, Dear John, Cold Heart, Truth, Setting Boundaries. I think right now, gusto mo rin na, you know, wag masyadong magtiwala. When I say wag masyadong magtiwala is, still, you have that boundaries. You know when to stop. Alam mo kung hanggang saan ka. Okay? And alam mo rin kung hanggang saan mo sila papapasukin sa buhay mo. This can be sa relationship, connections, or sa mga bagay na gusto mong i-share about yourself. I feel like kasi na yung iba sa inyo medyo, ano, nahihiya pa noon, but now, yes, I want to share something about myself, my true self. But it doesn't mean na ikukwento mo na lahat or i-share mo na lahat sa buhay mo, no? So this is something controlled, okay? Something na may boundaries. Okay? Which is going to be good for you kasi you have that control sa buhay mo. Okay? So that is your reading, Scorpio. Kung nagustuhan nyo ito, naka-resonate kayo, mag-comment kayo dyan. Like, share, subscribe para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Thank you so much, Scorpio. See you again.